previously on.
Are you prepared for a battle?
I guess. With the RDA around, you kind of always are. Looks like this is where the water from the upper plains falls into the Kinglor forest, bringing life to everything below. The Sarentum must have passed this way over the years, bringing stories and news from all over Pandora.
Watch out! Enemies there! Through the rock to find resources. Be ready, Storm! Careful, we have company.
Thank you.
flying scorpion.
Hear that?
Natural.
Damn straight.
I should get a medal for all the blues I've bagged.
I can't believe I'm having to listen to this.
The canteen will be closed for a team clean shortly. Please finish your meals and leave.
Stay alert. We're not safe here.
Be extra vigilant on the plane today.
Anybody else feel these guys going into one?
Yeah, good morning to you too.
Thank you.
us are gonna last for a year. 40, maybe 50%?
No one cares what you think.
If only I could smuggle one of those giant tusks home.
Finish
They had no warning. It's all here. Let's go, Storm! Enjoy. You're a good girl, aren't you, Storm? Was that nice? I think that's all the kites. Hopefully this brings Fatsak some peace.
think we got away. Company.
Hope you like it, Storm. They've dried out another lake to extract oil.
You know the drill. Everything must go. Pump, extractors, generators, a piece at a time.
Thank you.
nothing showed up.
Looks like they took what they could.
Nothing like starting the day with two. Nothing like starting the day with two fresh defector files on my desk. Married couple. Wonder which one came up with the idea. Guessing him was a good chump. Good luck raising a family out in the damn jungle. For what? To protect a moon that wants to kill every human on it? With a population to match? I kinda get it when this happens with the lab coats. Especially the ones with the humanities minors. Should've screened those out before letting them on the ships. But soldiers? What's this? A construction engineer? Should have a better head on himself than that. Solid resume. Hobbies? Carpentry? This guy makes things out of trees but tears up a solid contract to what? Save some alien trees? Numbskulls and hippies. A lot of them. At least they've raised the average IQ around here by leaving. Not that they shouldn't be shot on sight. Save everyone the court-martial.
Listen, these readings are amazing! The air is so much cleaner now, I can almost taste it! Metaphorically. Wish I could taste it for real. I mean, without passing out.
fight another day.
And proud of it.
I think we got away.
That is not the gun. That old lost record for some reason. The artist admits the truth.
Faza, look, I think I found all your kites.
You did? All of them? I... Wanderer. You had no reason to do this for me. This is a great kindness.
I know grief, Faza. We all come to it our own way.
Could you... perhaps... do me one more small kindness. Now that I have these kites back, there is something I must do for Naku. But I cannot do it alone. There is a place. A special place Naku and I loved. It is not far from here.
You know I have only the best.
Fly high and proud, like all kites.
You have thank you for coming. By throwing our kites away, I sought to get rid of my grief, just like one might cut an ill branch from a tree. But grief is not an illness. Dismissing it also meant dismissing my memory of Naku. This kite on the ground, it is new. Mine. The first one I have been able to complete in a long time. It carries my memories of Naku. But I cannot raise it alone.
I am honored to raise this kite for you, Fatza.
They should all beat Naku. I know that you are listening. I closed my heart to you, thinking grief would be easier to bear alone. Now it is time for us to be free as we once were. Free as the winds in the plains. There I will see you again, my love.
It was beautiful, Fatzak. Are you all right?
I am not, but I will get better. I know I needed this. My throat is too tight for proper gratitude, but please take this instead. I think I will stay here a while. Spend some time alone with my memory.
Are subtle but deadly.
One day we will be on the move again.
It is a good day to fight.
which is truly the perfect spot. Oh, grand colors for a grander mural. Let us get to work.
I love it. You must be pleased.
Ah, it is simply mediocre. Unfitting of artists like us.
I'm sure we can make it better. The Oranahe fight with us too. Why not include them?
A larger work than we thought. The clans joining for a greater good. Oh, what an epic subject! We would need a special color. One the clan would truly cherish.
I know just the right person to ask.
I try to be like them, and not complain too much. I think we can do better than that.
Can I ask you about colors?
I see you are starting to find yours. My advice is bearing fruit.
It's not for me, but for a rock. Far in the upper plains.
Wasting pigments on a rock? A Zeswa idea, I imagine.
One of their artists is painting the clans. Which dye would you say best represents yours?
I could not choose only one. Although, there is one pigment we treasure. Fortune's fruit. But make sure it is ripe. We do not want that rock to look even more dull. My dear child, what terrible thing are you wearing now? Ugh. Darling, you must catch up.
Now is the time for action.
What would you like? May the winds treat you well.
A little fear is a great motivator.
Over here, friend.
Huh. Have you come looking for a new queen?
You are in luck. Soon? The Kinglor will not need our help anymore. They will fill each nest themselves as balance is restored to the forest. When my mother was here, I relied on her to steer me in the right direction. After she was gone, I had to learn to trust my own instincts, sometimes against everyone else. Trust the Queen to know where she needs to go, and in turn, she will trust you to take her there.
My friend, it's time we found you a new nest.
hot, fine weather. I could bathe in it all day and do nothing else. Life can be pretty lush here. Mine would be more enjoyable if I did not have to spend it running around.
There is nothing like the sounds of the forest to soothe a spinning mind. Is this place not a beauty? I could spend my time simply staring.
All good, yes? Let's have another go at it, then.
Life can be pretty lush here.
Mine would be more enjoyable if I did not have to spend it running around. This plant's buds are prized by our artisans. Here, have some of mine. I am sure you will find a use for them.
All good, yes? Let's have another go at it then.
Thank you.
Let's keep an eye out for a tree where we can rest. I think this is it. Great. Your new home. You'll be safe here.
Generations to come will be mesmerized by its beauty. Look at this pigment. Vibrant, but delicate. Truly a weaver's color.
Well, I like it. It's good. Right?
Good! Look at it, my friend. Take it in. Feel the emotions it evokes. I can almost hear the flutter of the Kinglor behind my ear. We have achieved something remarkable. Such drab armor. You need more color. Flashes of color in the dark.